She does this every year.
It's her thing.
World's most commercial holiday.
Oh, now, now, McCherub. You should appreciate what you have. We're not all so lucky.
Sometimes I think you prefer being alone.
We all have to live with our decisions, Tim.
Hey, Abby.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Oh, look. Looks like you got a gift from your secret Valentine.
Aw, thanks, Abs.
Oh, it's not for me, but you should really read that card.
Well, I didn't get you anything.
We still have a few days.
Roses are red. They go in a bucket. Jake is a jerk. He can go suck it. That's sweet.
Figured out a gift for Delilah.
Oh.
I'm working on it.
Chocolate flowers.
That's a cop-out. Gotta be something meaningful. We live together now, you know? It's just...
You can't think of anything because it's a worthless commercial holiday?
I was gonna say I was feeling pressure, but yeah.
You know what I'd like just once? Somebody to come up to me and say, Happy Valentine's Day. Go to a Wizards game.
I agree. And why is it that guys have to do all the romantic stuff?
Don't look at me. It's not my holiday.
Your people perpetuate it.
Actually, all I want this year is to watch a movie at home.
Sorry, Ellie.
Oh.
You had a rough year.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You know, Tim, it's not so bad. The only thing I'm sad about missing is my annual Valentine's Day meal. Every year we go to Gennari's on Connecticut Avenue. They have the best salmon piccata in the world.
You know what? I think you should still go.
Table for one? Negative.
Hey, what do you think I should get Delilah?
Well, you're an author. Why don't you write her a romantic poem?
That is a really good idea. I like it. I am going to do that.
I would like to read that idea that you write.
Make her dinner. That's what I used to do. Well, maybe that didn't work out so well.
You're up, McGee. Got a dead Navy diver on a ship in the Atlantic.
Hilo's waiting.
What about us, Gibbs?
It's probably just an accident. You two stay here.
Happy two. We'll hold down the sad, single Valentine's fort, just the two of us.